Joaquin. All right, so we gotta need to move to our next sponsor. So we have here 18 people specially chosen by our David, and will also share their blessings through the 18 blue bills. Ayan, kung kanina yellow bills, ngayon naman, papunta tayo sa higher bill, which is the blue one. All right, as a call on your name, dear sponsors, please be here and hand over your gift sa ating debutant. First up here, we have Mr. Dwayne Marnie Rafada. Palakpakan natin. Sir, yun.
Happy birthday, Ate Roxanne. I wish God will give you good health all throughout. Stay humble and be good always. I know that you're doing good in your studies, so keep it up. Keep it up until you succeed, because I'll tell you now that your success will be your greatest gift to your parents. Iti success, iti may isang anak at ragsak tungag na nayon iti naganak. And I know that your mama and papa loves you so much. So, you make your papa and mama proud. Happy birthday again. Thank you.
All right, thank you, sir. Sir, picture na muna dun sa harap. Para may remembrance si Roxanne pa sa inyo. Now, next stop, may we have Mrs. Roda Unida.
Roxanne, happy birthday, anak ko. Di baby ka, malagip mo. Milk. Tuno ba, makita ka lang ko tapag sa pula, igadalak to meti milk ka na ya. Happy birthday, I love you.
Yun naman from Mom Rona. Now let's have Mr. Alexander Andres.
Happy birthday, Ate Roxanne. Thank you.
Alright, buti pa si Alexander may 1,000 pesos. Next naman. Alright. Thank you for being here. Now let's have Miss Rizaline Barit.
Hi, Roxanne. Happiest birthday, anak ko. Ako'y bagag. Sing-singpet ka. Ta talaga nga na singpet ka. Kaya tila maibagak ni Apo Diyos lahat na inang nang runam in tapusong. Okay? Happy birthday.
Naman. Thank you so much, Ma'am Rizaline. Now let's have Miss Frances Lianes. Frances Lianes.
Manen, anak ko. Paulit-ulit din yung bagagon. Teko lang kon. Happy 18th birthday. Di the best silat ng araw yung anak ko. Ha, mo bye-bye, auntie, pinagadal mo anak ko. Di jelat may advice ko, Kinga. I love you, anak ko.
Yun. Alright, ang ganda ng boses ni sir. Pang DJ. Alright, thank you so much, Sir David. Now let's have Mr. Lawrence Ragudo.
I hope your special day brings you a lot of joy and happiness. Happy birthday.
There from Mr. Lawrence. Now let's give it up for Miss Vin Christine Joy Sarmiento. Yes, Vin Christine Joy Sarmiento.
Hello, Abby. Welcome to all legal age. Happy birthday, ating ko. Agbasa ka na laing para kada mamam.
Yeah. Naman, thank you po. Now let's have Mr. Albert Unida.
Hi, Oksan. Happy birthday.
And he made it very simple. And happy birthday. Thank you, Sir Albert. Now let's have Miss Preciosa Agbayani.
In behalf of Tita Presi, manak ko, siyempre may ano, happy birthday ulit.
Alright, that's from Mom Preciosa Agbayani. Now let's have Mr. Anthony Viado. Ano naman kaya ang top, Mr. Jeffrey Ulef. Mr. Jeffrey Olem.
Hello, happy birthday, Roxanne. Gorgeous debutante for tonight. Keep shining and keep going. And reach for your ambitions in life, balasang ko. Happy 18th birthday.
Happy birthday. Stay sweet. Tila may baking kangkot. Agbasa ka ngayon. Enjoy your day and today. God bless you.
Yes, enjoy your day. Thank you so much, Sir Ronnie. All right, Sir Pitcher na muna. Ngayon naman, let's have Mr. Nathan J. Quachon.
Happy birthday, Basang. May all your dreams come true. Nagbasa ka nga na laing. Makita mo ti ayayat da papang ken mamang mo. Happy birthday. God bless you.
Thank you so much, Sir Jajay. Alright, one of the 18 bluebells. Tuloy-tuloy lang pa tayo. Let's go on and get it on. We got this king. Miss Athena Andales. Thank you so much from Athena. And now to complete our 18 bluebells.
In behalf of Colonel Castro, Jesus Castro, happy birthday, Roxanne, and more birthdays to come. Stay humble and hopefully tumayak ka pa.
Alright, so that's it for our 18 bluebells. Ayan, thank you for sharing your blessings to our dear Roxanne. Nako, alam ko ang gagamitin niya po yan on her studies. So thank you. Ngayon naman, let's have a group picture na kasama ang ating mga 18 bluebells. Magkakaroon ng showdown. So another customary tradition in debuts like this is giving of wishes by 18 ladies whom the debutant considers special to her. As according to Jiminy Cricket, a character in the famous fairy tale titled Pinocchio said, the most fantastic magical things can happen and it all starts with a wish. So these wishes are given along with lighting up the 18 candles. So after which our debutant will blow the candles with the wishes asked with her favor. So here we are, ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome our 18 candles, starting with Glazen Pearl Felipe.
Hi, Roxanne. Happy 18th birthday, love. Thank you for dance, unexpected friendship we have built. Thank you for always listening to my unending rants. With you, our ABM life is easier and memorable. Ipalagip ko lang, Zen, 94.4 mo cups. Kasi kailangan nga lagi penity amin nga sakit na, Kim. It's already been a long and tough journey. I am so proud of you. I wish you all the best. I will always pray for you, your loved ones, joy, health, your future, and everything else that the world has to offer. Your number one student will always remember your teachings. I love you always and always.
You know what I want? Thank you, Pearl.
Hello. Happy birthday, Roxanne. I don't really remember how we even got close, pero I do remember how you were always this little cheerful girl alongside with Sarah and Thea. I always see her around the grade 7, I think. And then grade 8, that's when we started talking casually to each other, and then we started sharing stories about people we hate. And yeah, we started getting close by that, and until we got to that point where we talk about a lot of things about life, like serious things about life, and then we found out that we share a lot of sentiments about a lot of personal things that we share. Ije McDo old, no ka, with iced coffee, a vanilla. I just want all of the people here to know how good of a person you have always been and you still are. And siguro some of them thinks of you as siguro sometimes naughty, that's the word. Pero kidding aside, you're really a nice friend. You're kind to other people, and my wish for you would be that you will live a life where you are happy and contented with what you will have in that life. And I hope that when the world would feel like it's getting really tough, you would think of us, your family, your friends, and of course yourself, that you wouldn't be alone. And yeah, and I wish you all the good things in life, and you deserve so much more talaga. Happy birthday, Olet. I love you.
Okay. Happy birthday, Roxanne Bebko. As I see people around me who are turning 18, there are not much difference in their lives apart from the fact that mabalindan at mapankulunganin. You can always depend on me, especially when naibagbagam ket Cavs na nagamin mo ubran. Cavs, kasano pumayan yun ti research yo. Cavs, nagagroup ta. Ken, most especially. Cavs, papabuhat lang ni ano. I name reveal ni ano. I really admire how responsible you are as a person and how you are a one call away friend to everyone. I just hope you never change, but if ever you do so, I know it will always be for the better. I wish you nothing but the best. You are loved by many and I am one of those. Again, happiest birthday, Roxy Babe.
Ayan na, baka sino naman, thank you, Elaine. Ano naman kaya ang wish ni Sara Emmanuel Chapas?
Roxanne, let me start off by congratulating you on your womb eviction day. And today is the day you step into the world of adulthood. You no longer have to cheat applications nor sites that require you to be over 18 to enter. All jokes aside, talking to you while sitting in the hallway during 7th grade, it was probably the first step in bringing out who is the real me, and it led me to finding a family that isn't blood related, and it led me to our friends, and that was all because you talked to me. It's so overrated, but words cannot explain how much that small interaction changed the course of my high school life. I love you and I wish you all the best in this world. Happy, 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 happy birthday, Roxanne. It's been a quite long road, my love, and I know you are thrilled to see where your life's going to take you. This is another year for you, but you have to always remember to keep smiling and have a positive perspective on life. I wish you the courage and strength to grab all the opportunities that will come by you and the determination to live your life to the fullest. Don't get afraid to make mistakes, to fall in love, or to ask for any help. I hope and pray that life takes you on a journey you never imagined, bringing you to a destination that gives you immense peace of mind and surrounds you with a lot of love and best moments. Thank you for everything. I can't guarantee that your life after the 18th will be completely smooth Because as you know, a lot of stumbling blocks will come. But as your friend, I assure you that I will always stand by your side each and every step of your life. Once again, happy 18th. I am and will always be proud and here for you. I love you so much. Enjoy and may God bless you.
Yeah, what a sweet friend.
Hi, Rock. Time bagmantan naka-adapti naklata kasi taga-bintara kita na yun, nakit. Happy birthday or should I say mukhang regalo kasi isun na ko ikabili JGC. Tsaka mo na apang yun. I have this simple gift for you. It's very simple. Rush de tangin, that's fine. You see naman, you're already a decade in. 8 years old and continue to get older, but don't change too much because we love you just the way you are. Always remember that. Smile more and become wiser as you grow. You're only 18 once, so enjoy every moment like you do on social media. Kasi na taga-rika, ikaw di kita babarkada. Though we know some things... Though we know some things we don't know about how you are, if something is wrong na di naman, di namin napapansin and you never show, but it's not a bad thing because it's just that you know you have the biggest and kindest heart. Sometimes if things get tough, know that we're always here for you and also your family will be always there for you. Enjoy your life to the fullest with your family and with your special person. Also, just so you know, we are really grateful to have you always in our group in Brenda's and to see you as energetic as you can be. Wishing you all the best this birthday and God will always be there to help you continue your journey. And of course, us, your best and silly friends, will continue to help and root for you to succeed in life. Yan kulitin nakalata, so you'll suffer just a little in a good way. Happy birthday and we love you so much.
Not so problematic days. It is a picture of you and me in a frame that signifies a strong bond, a grateful and wonderful friendship. And we've been together since grade 7. If I were to look back what happened to our journey, I would know. We would probably just laugh to those memories. You were there to laugh, smile, and share your stories to us. And to be honest, it was my nicest heart, melting and memorable days. Actually, I didn't even hope to look for a group of people. I just prayed for someone to accept me despite of my religion. Despite our differences, and it was you. The Brenda who actually made me feel so welcome and genuinely happy. For the 5 years of friendship, I asked for nothing more but a stronger bond, care and love from all of you. Now that we are all entering the adult lives, I just hope that we can look back to this picture. To our free days, to our non-stressful days, to our days that we only care for our happiness. I hope that we can somehow go back to those days. Again, happy 18th birthday from the bottom of my heart. I love you and thank you for everything. I'm leaving you this quote that for sure you've listened or known to. There is always something left to love.
There, that was sweet from Aslea Angniel, represented by
the oldest yet the smallest member of our friend group, Brenda. First and foremost, I want to greet you a happy 18th birthday. You're getting older and I hope God will bless you more years to live. Lucky isn't even the best word to describe how blessed I am to have you as one of my friends. I still do remember how you approached me back then when we were still in 7th grade. You said, "Hi, Shak ni Roxanne, I'm Omonti at 7. I was so confused that time because I didn't know what Get 7 is. Little did we know, it's a praise that kept and made who are and what we are have now. And actually, I am beyond grateful to have you with this journey I have. You're the kind of person who can light up anyone's world. The one who can turn someone's frown into a sweet smile. The one who can turn someone's cry into laughter. And the friend that everyone needs and everyone hopes to be. Surely, time moves slowly but passes quickly. And as we get older, day by day, I hope that we can still be what we possess us now. I love you even if the world falls apart. Our friendship feels incomplete without you. Please know that you will always be appreciated for your good deeds, and I hope that you will continue what you love. Strive more so you have more to share. Love your family as how much you love yourself.
Yun, palakpakan naman natin.
On this momentous occasion, I would like to express how glad I am for how far you've come and what you've achieved. As I started high school, never would I have thought I'd get the opportunity to meet such a kind and meaningful person such as yourself. We have lost and gained some friends here and there, but you have always remained. This friendship wasn't something I anticipated, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I bore witness to how you've matured throughout the 5 years I have known you, and there aren't words quite suitable enough to express the delight I have for your growth. I can only hope for you to transcend more and more into the person you've always wanted to be with the passage of time. Continue being a kindred and headstrong person, but when it comes down to it, don't be afraid to take a break or ask for directions. Life isn't always smooth sailing, so it's okay if you try to recollect yourself when your boat gets rocked too hard. Just know that we will be charting the course alongside you. If you ever feel alone and that there is a storm impeding, we will face it together. I hope I have touched your heart as much as you have touched mine. I love you and happy birthday.
Yung grabe, ang ganda ng mga message ng ating mga 18 candles. Now let's hear it from Cheska Nicole Asuncion.
Additional message ko lang from what I said earlier. To give my TED ko, hoping that someday I see you wear on that cloth that I bought for you. And that is the message ko for you. For me, before you blow this light, may this light guide you on your path, on your dreams, on reaching your dreams, and that even if things go on the way, I hope that you will never give up on yourself and always try. And you know that we're always here for you, and you can always count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And yeah. Adopi gayam na nalipatam nga ano, you owe me a iced coffee date. So bahag pa yo ka no amo pa ma hang ko pa maited. So set the date and we'll go for the iced coffee date. And I wish you the best. And of course, may God grant you a lot of blessings and good outcomes on your adulting stage. Yun lang. Happiest birthday, I love you.
There, thank you again, Cheska. Now we move on to...
I want to thank you for being understanding and being one of the people who respects and understands my silence whenever things get hard to handle, but never fails to show that you are with me. Thank you for always showing up in my lowest as well as in my happiest moments. I may not be showy of what I feel, and I may lack showing how much I appreciate you, but believe me, I do. I promise that I'll be with you in ways that I can, just like what you always do, in order to make me feel that I have you, whatever circumstances that I'm dealing with. My wish for you is that never stop chasing your dreams, whatever the circumstances will be. You have big dreams to reach, and I also wish that you take it easy and enjoy life. Never forget that we will always be with you.
Thank you for being the most amazing friend I could ever ask for. Thank you for listening to my stories and random rants. Thank you for always being there for me when I needed someone to listen to me. I pray that you heal from all the things you keep to yourself, all the things you have been through, and all the weight you are carrying. Nothing can express how lucky and grateful I am for you. I'm always here if you need a shoulder to lay onto. If the multiverse is real, I hope you're still my best friend in every single one. Happy legality, my love. Mahal kita higit pa sa salita.
Next naman, that's it from Marife Dancel. She ended with a bang. Now let's have...
Hi, congratulations to you for entering into a new phase of life. God has given me a great friend like you. Enjoy your awesome party. Happy 18th birthday. Love you.
That's from Kim Cyril Maligat. Ngayon naman, let's have Miss Shania Marie Barin.
Hello, good evening everyone. I hope you are doing well, especially to the birthday girl. I hope you have an amazing time celebrating this special occasion. I just want you to know that you are smart and amazing. I hope that you'll be able to fulfill all of your desires and take pleasure in all of your important values, your obligations, responsibilities, hardships, and enjoyment will increase going forward. A long and prosperous life filled with love and joy. I pray that you will always have faith in God. Along with that, I pray also that God would give you the fortitude to overcome the challenges you will face in life. Never forget that I am always here to help you with anything that will be beneficial to you. Always keep that in mind. Again, welcome to adulthood, Cassie.
All right, thank you, Miss Shania, for the wonderful message. Now we're done with...
Happy birthday, Ate Roxanne!
Good evening, everyone. Uy, alam mo, may baga akong sika. May baga da amin eh. Siya pa ito, yun yung message. So, first of all, I want to wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday. So, I just want to say that you are the best cousin, sister, daughter, and lastly, a great friend. You have reached the age of 18. 18 years of living, being happy, being sad, and above all, fighting. Fighting against all your disappointments in life. But I am here to encourage you to turn those disappointments into motivation. Because remember that not every day is full of happiness or full of good news. So what I want to tell you is to keep on fighting. And remember also that each birthday means the end of 1 year and the beginning of one. Therefore, keep on shining. Again, happy birthday.
There you have it. That's it with our 18 candles. May we give them a round of applause, everyone.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. So I would like to thank you for all for joining us together for this evening for the special celebration of our debutante, Roxanne Barrett. I would like to appreciate all your attendance for this event. And I know this is one night event, but I hope that this will all will stay on your mind that we are all here together for the celebration of my dearest cousin, Roxanne Barrett, and I hope you enjoy all of the rest of the night. And Roxanne, happy 80th birthday, cuz, and I hope to see you more and travel more, not only Baguio, but around the world in the future. And God bless you, Rox.
Yun, let's pray for that, sir. Dexter, maraming salamat po for the message.
Ama anak Espiritu Santo, amen. Amami nga na inlangitan, agyaman kami tanadanunan ito may kasangapulket walong nga panagkasangay ni Roxanne. Agyaman kami met kadeti taraon nga inkamlak amen. Ngano anya kaditi inkamlak amen kasakad metilak amen diti awanan. Nga isu iti mang teti piyaken karadkad mi, amang papigsa iti physical abagbagimi. Agyaman kami pay karigiti tao nga nagisagana, kan kastamet de tinagyanan mi. Bendisyonan ka di Apo titunggal may isa kada kami. Digiti amin din kam dawaten kabukyan ni Kristo ang anak yan na pumi. Amen.
Sapsabong nga umay mi kento isa di taulong kastamet nga iawat ni ken ka tuy na indayawan unay apalma tapnong iso di magpakita iragragsak ni amin na sana pada ragkong ragsa minga at nanayon tanyag tengalin aldawa panagtaon sa pagdidiyos dahil layon na tuma kasalun at mo biyag kenta kenta simpet mo anak pa'y duma na apala dagitikas kenta agkong ragsa minga at nanayon tanyag tengalin aldawa panagtaon sa pagdidiyos dahil layon na tuma kasalungat mo kenta simpet mo anak pa'y duma na apalan dagitikas kenta agkong ragsa minga at nanayon tanyag tengalin aldawa panagtaon sa pagdidiyos dahil layon na tuma kasalungat mo biyag kenta kenta simpet mo
ang nagpaiduman na apala. Daging ikas kenta at umragsa mina nanayon tanag tenganin aldawa panagtao sa pagdi Diyos dahil layon na kasalun at mo biyag kenta kenta simpet mo anak paiduma na apala dagitikas kenta. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, let's
clap our
hands together.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, you live long, my dear. Happy birthday to you. May you live long, my dear. Happy birthday, may you live long. Happy birthday to you.
There, let's all say happy birthday, Roxanne! 1, 2, 3!
Happy birthday, Roxanne!
Our debutante to blow her 18th birthday cake. Alright, so this cake signifies the sweetness. Roxanne will always have us a girl, a lady, and a woman. Be sure to make a wish, Roxanne, before you blow your 18th birthday cake.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Yeah! Happy, happy birthday, Roxanne!
May you live.
At hindi pa siya nagtatapos ang sorpresa namin para sa iyo dahil meron isang sorpresa sa loob ng cake. Alright, tignan natin, baka isang susi ng sasakyan, baka yung motor mo magiging four wheels na or kaya house and lot. Alright, let's find out. Of course, regalo yan ng mommy at daddy mo. Ready ka na ba? All right, you should be ready. All right, at the count of three, pipili ka ng itataas. All right, come on, 1, 2, and 3, go! All right, taas mo. All right, nako, nakikita ko 500 pesos ilang pieces kaya yan. More, more, more. Grabe hanggang sa ano. Hanggang sa loob ng table yan. Sige pa, marami pa dyan. Come on, Roxanne. That's all for you from your mommy and daddy. There you have it. Palakpakan naman natin. That's from her mommy and daddy. Ayan, mommy and daddy, ilan lahat po yung pera na yon?
18,000 po. Siyempre yung ano niya. 18,000.
Wow naman, sana. All of a sudden, a total of 18,000 pesos.
Kaya mo nagsaw na ito yung may kay Amin nga nakipagragragsak ka. Dito yung anak ko nga pinagkasangay na nga 18 years old. Get a dati edad na nga amuna nga panunutin no anak nasaya at ken madi. Ken ti pag ikargararag ko lang ken kuha na apo. Agbasa nga nalaing, tituloy na at pinagbasa na nga with honors nga kang kanayon. Pada na nag-ibarkada na. At sabi ko mga tamartap danto, I mean nga tartarigagayan da nga ambisyon da nga pagbalinan da. At nagyaman aklaunay apo nga da kay ditoy. Oh, masao ko, basag yaman ak amin. Amin nga, alan, kabsat ko, ipag ko, kakayong ko, ken amin nga imbay dito, kada tayo aglalalo ken Miss Jajay, nga nang coordinate dito yung nga programa. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. I gotta come.
Bawo na yung kalatan. Siya dating announcer, inalamit na trono ko, mag-announcer. Maula ko pagiging ka, Mildred. Opo, kapura kayo seryoso, onay. Apo, anak ko, hindi yung mga like, onay, onay, apo. Lagi, bagmita na, gragsak tayo, ting arabi, tinasang bayan nga, berde tayo. Balasang kong may kadwa. Aming abarkada na, classmate na, sabay ko ma, nakayo ta, agkakanay nga kadwa nga, aksisinayaat. Ayun Ken, nagigay met. Abirat ko nga taga Tugaygaraw. Ipag ko. Imbag met, may kaya nga lucky birthday, nakadadayo pa, timayan nyo. Thank you, Abirat, Ken Ipag. Joy, gabuda yun, Jay, Tugaygaraw, apo. Kita ay mulat kinasaya at nagigito ipag, ay ipag ko kayo, abirat ko. Ala, kaya tadot isa kong bagat ko, isang ibangon. Thank you, apo, at may tayo. Thank you, and happy birthday, Roxanne.
Seme, dapat kompleto dito kayo sa harap.
Asak nung kajigabsat ni Roxanne. Okay, nakwit dito. Agyam yam anak, tadi gabsat ko get nakalalaing. Sabay kumatag, lalaing pa. Ingalag college. Aan! Isulat di tao nga. Kabakabsat, kasisin ko. Basta isulat di best friend nga kabsat ko. At lot may bagak. Sabay ko ma Alex, ha? Mulok-lok min di kabsat ko, ah. Among di makalaban mo, dakam nga buong pamilya kasi dakami ni Roxanne. Ingingatan mi Sona. Basta at lamay bagaking ka ading ko, aglalain ka pa, agsing-singbet ka kuma, tahang ako magtang-tang siten. Basta at lamay bagaking ka, wish all your the best. Sabay kumata, agbayad kayo, kini Alex. DJ lang, thank you.
Well, what a beautiful family, ladies and gentlemen, the family of Roxanne. Grabe, punong-puno ng pagmamahalan dito sa stage. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like. I'll never make a promise that I can't keep. I promise that your smile ain't gonna never be. Sharpest breeze in Paris.
Nabusog kay Met lang? Tayo, nalawa ta bantay. So, good evening everyone. I just like to say thank you to you all for coming today. It's great to see everybody, and I hope you are all having a good time. Well, I'll keep it short and simple. I'd like to thank my parents for everything. Oh my God, I won't. Amok, natangsit na, super. Di ba, friends? Oh. Excuse me, nasingpet na. Padanag ka. Basit na, Met, don't worry. I'd like to thank my parents for everything they've done for me, not just for today, but throughout my life. Thanks to all my friends. Sige, sisters and brothers. Oh. Relatives, coordinators, and other guests for helping today with all the food and decorations, for making this 18th birthday of mine so very, very, very memorable. Lastly, God, I would like to thank God for giving us a fine weather. Ano nga fine weather yun? Kasi tutudo. Yung okay lang kasi ang nagtulo, tayo nagmarcha na okay lang. And all the unending blessings from Him. So I hope you can all be here again when I celebrate my new chapter again. Thank you, thank you, thank you all.
Hey, happy birthday, Roxanne!
I heard you're feeling nothing's going right. Why don't you let me